My name is Max Donovan, and I'm a paranormal investigator. I've been investigating Freddy's for over 5 years now, and I know I'm close to finding out what happened. Mysterious disappearances, possible murders, no bodies, no nothing. I need to know what happened. It could be my breakthrough. It could solidify me as the man who solved Freddy's. Attached to this note is the keys of Fredbear's. I cannot disclose my name, my origins, or how I found you, but I will meet you there. Signed, PM. This is it, where it all started. That won't go together. Thank you.
my establishment. I'm just messing with you, Henry. I'll give you the quick rundown on how the animatronics and the building systems you requested actually function. First up, you have your cameras up front. Activate them by pressing space on the keyboard in front of you. You can press S to exit back out. I took the liberty to go into some state-of-the-art tech for us here, and a screen that can detect your fingers' locations with invisible lasers. Pretty fancy stuff. Anyway, touch a button on your buttons to switch cameras. Any room with a green triangle can be selected. Even the vents. Now, you also have your alarm and air refresh buttons. For now, you'll only need the alarm. Pressing it will signal a bright, loud, and red alarm to ring in whatever room you have selected on the camera. You can ring the alarm near your office by using the left shift key. And now onto your animatronic buddies, courtesy of me, of course. Fredbear is up first. I gave him the role of power management, basically. If he knows the lack of people, he will go into different rooms and try and find guests or staff members. And if he decides the place is completely empty, he'll shut off the power. Not something you want now, is it? Now, all you have to do is lead him to you. He'll go after any noise, so whenever he's taking a break to take in any sounds or signals, try ringing the alarms in nearby rooms, leading him towards you a couple of times. Once he's close enough, say, Party Room 1, then ring the alarm near your office. That's a shift key, remember? Bonnie, however, is a bit of a different beast. He'll wander around looking for intruders. Normally, if you wear your guard uniform, he'll read a chip inside it and not register you as an intruder. However, you didn't exactly fit the last guard's uniform, so until you can tailor yourself a new one, just try to avoid any contact with him. But if he does manage to enter your office, try and stay completely still. One of his parameters for checking if someone's human is if it moves. Thusly, if you stay completely still, he probably won't register you as a human, and thus, not as an intruder. All right. Hope you got all that. Good luck, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Whose house is this?
you're still sticking around. I presume nobody caused you trouble last night. Oh. Well, I'll keep it brief, as to not distract you from any of your important tasks. And actually, on that note, the Puppet Master, it seems there is a bug in his programming right now where the PM and AM in his show's time schedules are mixed. So he may or may not come out tonight. Just to keep him out, you have to give him what he wants. Attention. Looking at him via the cameras should slow down his path. Right, keep yourself level head tonight, and I'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you. See, you're still sticking around. I presume nobody caused you trouble last night. Oh. Well, I'll keep it brief, as to not distract you from any of your important tasks. And actually, on that note, the Puppet Master, it seems there is a bug in his programming right now where the PM and AM in his show's time schedules are mixed. So he may or may not come out tonight. Just to keep him out, you have to give him what he wants. Attention. Looking at him via the cameras should slow down his path. Right, keep yourself level head tonight, and I'll see you tomorrow.
MX Donovan, paranormal investigator. He used a gas to make you see those things. It was everywhere, even in the animatronics themselves.
A slight leak in the tubing for Proto Spring Bonnie, probably due to the rubber hardening by lack of usage. If he ever decides to activate for one reason or another, make sure he doesn't stand still in any given room for too long. But if that happens, then press the green air refresh button on your camera view. This will circulate the air in the room. If you fail to circulate the air, my improvised little toxicity meter will blink a light on. If you get 3 lights, you might want to get out of there. Passing out is a possibility. Or don't. It's your choice as always. Stay sharp and good night.
Thank you.
right. Okay, Henry, here's the thing. We both know you and I don't exactly see eye to eye and that you've shut down a lot of my work. Now, if I weren't the bigger man here, I'd say try to take revenge and such, but that's just child's play. However, I will state that I'm not fixing the animatronic errors at night because of how you sometimes act towards me. See, it is a form of protest, if you will. Now, we will talk about this tomorrow morning because Proto Spring Freddy seems to be live right now. He'll crawl through the ventilation system at first. If he's heading towards you, he'll probably be in the overhead vent. I know you can shut a vent door with space, but the latch is not strong enough to stop him if he drops himself on it. So here is my pitch. Wait until he's closest to exiting the vent, then close the latch. This way, if he has enough pressure on it, he can just crawl his way back out. But don't think you're in the clear yet after that. He's smarter than you think. He'll start making way to your office in the main hallway, and when he reaches you, I'd recommend you don't use the cameras until he's gone. Now, if I'm correct, that should be everything. I will see you tomorrow. Okay?
These weird, ghostly animatronics were killing patients. That Fredbear plushie held someone important. He wanted all of this. He killed them. Now he's missing.
Whether that's if you're a coward or if you're dead. I'm gonna make sure it's that last one. This is all going to be over soon. I'll make a deal with you. I think the alarms will knock you out of any weird state you get into.